Before you head out, Pit, let me explain the basics.
That would be great!
This game has three basic controls. Move with the circle pad.
Sorry to keep you waiting! It's been too long, Lady Palutena.
We can chat later, Pit, but now it's time to fight. The Underworld Army's invading.
Whoa! You weren't kidding!
Use the L button to fire. You can target enemies with the stylus.
These are Underworld troops. Are you saying Medusa's been...
resurrected, yes. Though the Goddess of Darkness was defeated long ago, she's back now. And as the Goddess of Light, it's my duty to protect humanity from her.
You worry too much. Medusa!
Hello there, Pit. And you too, Palutena. Here to crash my homecoming party?
This really doesn't look like much of a party.
What better way to celebrate my return than with a festive little bloodbath? After all, I have been gone for 25 years.
They're moving their attack to the ground!
And so are we.
I can't believe I'm actually flying!
The power of flight is my gift to you. I'll control your route so you can focus on battle. But I can only maintain this power for 5 minutes at a time. After that, your wings will burn up and you'll fall.
You have no idea how embarrassing it is to be an angel who can't fly on his own. So thanks for your help. Without you, I'd be finished.
When you're not firing, you'll go into a glide that makes it easier to dodge attacks. Holding your fire also builds up charge shots. Aim carefully and use them wisely. How are things looking to you? You can adjust the feeling of depth using the 3D slider on the right. Your destination should be coming into view now.
Now they're attacking the town? This isn't right!
The people need your help. I'd better get you over there.
People's cheers? They're celebrating the return of the Goddess Palutena.
Despite the Underworld invasion, the people haven't lost hope. It's our duty to protect them. Prepare for land battle, Pit.
Now it's time to battle on land. On land, you can use the touchscreen to change...
First things first, try turning left, Pit.
Yeah.
yellow reticle means that you have an idol. Pressing the L button will use that idol.
For now, this was just our first step in defeating Medusa.
And we're off! Ah! This weather's nasty!
Yes, but your next mission can't wait. You must defeat Dark Lord Gaul.
Dark Lord? Seriously? Hasn't the Dark Lord thing been done to death already?
He's earned it. He's working for Medusa. Her forces are coming from his castle. A human army has gone to fight him, but they don't stand a chance.
So what you're saying is we need a brave hero to face the Dark Lord?
I suppose it is an old story. But don't forget, this is the Underworld Army we're dealing with. And anybody with the title Dark Lord won't be some low-level minion.
So what are we talking? Mini-boss? Final boss? Well, whatever. I hope this Dark Lord's hungry for a hot plate of punishment. Is this lightning coming from the Underworld Army?
Where else would it be coming from?
Sorry. I guess that was pretty obvious.
If you don't watch out, we'll be having barbecued angel tonight. And those spicy angel wings sound tasty. I'd best get you out of there.
Plus, chicken is much more economical! Ah, much better.
You still have to watch out for fire from Underworld troops. Let's get you headed toward land.
By foot.
Did I detect a note of smugness in your voice?
No. I'm just really happy I can fly.
Angels shouldn't float, Kate.
What I meant to say is that I'm eternally grateful for your help.
Let's make our way underground. Not the most cheerful place, is it?
The Underworld baddies seem to like it.
I suppose it makes sense they feel at home underground.
It'd be like living in a basement. Why didn't we stop?
Oh, I thought you might want to take in the sights and destroy some monsters. Up ahead.
But what about that wall?
Don't worry, I'll help you over.
Oh! He was in my face!
It's fun, right? People will never defeat Gaul with the Underworld forces in their way.
The humans are taking a beating. They need our help.
Normally I'd agree with you, but...
What is it?
Do you remember how long the power of flight lasts?
5 minutes?
And remember what happens when it runs out?
My wings burn up.
We don't have time to assist the people. We have to go straight for Gaul. I'll take you into the castle. From there, it's up to you to face the Dark Lord. His defeat will force the Underworld Army into retreat.
Roger! Get ready for a display of raw angel power! So this is the Dark Lord's castle?
Yes. He must have scrambled to build it after Medusa's resurrection. He's using this castle as a stronghold for underworld monsters. Monsters designed to wreak havoc and sow sadness. Are you excited?